We see you, Mr. Sith.
Where you at?
Don't worry about it. Now we have a job for you.
Figures.
Kamal wants his shipment just as much as we do. He's got teams all over his site waiting for it. We do anything to make him nervous. Every one of Kamal's men in a 5-mile radius is going to be on us like shit on a shovel.
Let him come. I got some issues I need to resolve anyhow.
You'll get your chance. But if you want Kamal's location, we do this my way. His men have got comm stations scattered all over this area. I want you to take them out. No comms, no cries for help, no interference when we kick off. Understand?
I hear you. Troop transport. Shoot them as they get out. One down. You want some of this, huh? That's the last one!
Looks like we all done.
Yo, Carter, it's done.
Azuka!
Up there, 50, look where them bitches came down from!
Let's do this!
You did good, Fiddy. There's just one more thing.
These motherfuckers realize real quick not to fuck with me.
Hardly. I need you to meet me up on the flyover. But between you and me are the last of Kamal's troops in the area. Snatch teams. These were Kamal's best troops. They were the ones who were going to make the grab. Come to me, eliminate those teams, but don't take too long.
I need some fucking help! What the fuck is that smell?
Shit happens, Fiff. Blast the fuck out, man! Fire the hole!
This way, man, come on!
Man, look at that up there. I don't think this is OSHA approved, you know? Blow up that crane, 50! see? Knock that shit down. We can get out of here. You C4 on the crane.
Point just up ahead.